balls are sweating.
Oh, well, these two lovebirds seem like they're having a good time, don't they? Aw. Hello there, people of the internet. I'm the Gaming Lemon. Welcome back to The Sims 4 with Nigel Thornberry. So if you remember in the last episode, we actually got a message at the end of a video from this lad here, the Grim Reaper himself, to ask to go on a date with Nigel. That's right, he asked Nigel. He didn't even have to do anything. Look how dapper he's looking. He's actually still in his suit from where he was on another date with his dead wife, Ghost, and then got invited to the Grim Reaper for this date. So it's an interesting situation he's got himself into, really. But lads, today is going to be a fun day for Nigel over here, because today they've actually added another new DLC to the game called The Sims 4 City Living. So this DLC has a whole new city pack with loads of new content that we can go and explore. For starters, they've added apartments which give you more opportunities to do some cool stuff over there, some nightlife stuff and some more activities to do, more for young lifestyle sort of characters, you know. It's almost perfect for Nigel, this young hip lad over here. You know what I'm saying? This lad just lost his wife, he's all stressed up. He needs a break from reality. So today I thought we'd let Nigel take some time off, some desperate time off that he's definitely needed. Get away from the family, get away from the Manny, and then, depending on how this date goes, who knows, maybe we can come with us. But Nigel's gonna go on an adventure, he's gonna have a ton of fun. Now, as a quick warning, at the moment I do have this horrendous cold and cough which is causing me to speak a bit weird. I'm gonna cough a lot and my laugh is gonna sound weird. Just as a quick warning, don't worry, I'm not dying just yet. Well, I guess this is goodbye. Don't call me ever. What? Oh, Nigel, you screwed it up again. Damn it. Whoa. Well, Nigel, you fucked it up. Oh, you see, that laugh just sounded horrendous. Shuka. Nigel is again on his own. So, well, this isn't very lit, isn't it? And a perfect people to bring with us on a ship away would be Shabalaba and James, and I would love to do that in a wolf pack. If you remember, like a few episodes ago, we started our own club called the Wolf Pack, where we had Nigel, James, Shabalaba, and Rhiannon. Unfortunately, Rhiannon is no longer with us, and James, he's gotten old now. He's now an elder, for you guys, in case you've forgotten. And I think now that he's an elder, he can't actually be part of the wolf pack anymore. He's too old. You know, he enjoys more sophisticated things nowadays, like reading or telling other people that they're worthless. That's just James. Well, lads, something special did actually happen on their date. They did some progress, Nigel and Grim. And as it turns out, Grim is now a member of the wolf pack. It's fantastic. He's going to fit right in here. Ah, oh, here we go. The lad's looking swaggerlicious. Nigel's right-hand men, the only two here. Looking dapper, boys. Night on the town, you know how it is. Ah, wait, I might have fixed that, actually. We are allowed elders now. We might actually be allowed to have James back in there again. Now, where is he? Where is the bastard? James? James isn't here. Where's he gone? Okay, well, he's not in here. Well, we know his address. Let's go drag him out with us. He's gonna have a great time. James! James! It's us!
Oh, Limpima.
Yeah, you gotta come out with the night on the piss with us, the wolf pack. You're gonna have the time of your life. Okay, for some reason, it's still not letting us add him to the actual club. Okay, I'm not sure why. That might be a bit broken. But you know what? He can still come with us. You're still coming with us. You can just be the granddad of the group. You can overlook us. Come on, lads. It will just be like old time. Us three. No wives. No... Oh, God. Oh, I forgot I had a child. Ah, oh, she'll be fine. She don't need a babysitter. She has a manny with her still. Nigel. I need some help here. The baby's coming. Where are you? Nigel! The baby's coming! Right, lads, so here is a new city that we have available here. There's loads of apartments and stuff to do, as you can see. Loads of different areas. So it looks like it's split up into district. This one is the fashion district over here. Popular with young and trendy Sims, the fashion district is also home to the Romance Festival and GeekCon. That sounds like the place for Nigel. Young, trendy, hip, uptown, the luxurious heart of the city. Okay, so that's where the wealthy bastards are staying, I see. And the spice market, one for family neighborhoods. Okay, let's stay away from there. But first, we need to establish a meetup for everyone to meet. So we're gonna go ahead and check out this Waterside Warble karaoke bar. It's gonna be lit. Right, lads. So here we are at this fabulous karaoke bar. We've got James and Nigel here. We haven't got the other club members yet. We're just going to be getting them in just a sec. Give Nigel a field a place, you know. Okay, well, James is instantly hating everything. He doesn't seem to be enjoying himself. What about Nigel? He seems to be having fun. He's getting himself a drink. All good, all lovely. We've got so many new faces here, Nigel. So many opportunities. Oh, here come the lads. Here's Shabba. Grim? Did Grim make it? Here he is. Oh, that looks so weird. Oh, Grim, I'm so glad he's part of the club. Right, guys, looks like we've lit this place up. Everyone's left now. And what is this stuff over here? Buy produce? I don't want your shitty produce. Who are you? Cody Pierce? Yeah. Haggle. Let's haggle. Come on, Nigel. Bring the beast over here. Let's go. Go on, Nigel. Use those haggling skills. Show us what you can get. Nigel! Damn it. Oh, my God. Jesus! What kind of sick science experiments have been going on over here? Gang, gang, where are my club members? Where are they at? Go and wake this guy up! We are not letting furries take over this town.
Yeah, flooded.
I am. That busted.
Oh, hold up, what's going on here? You can play basketball. Oh yeah, I forgot you can play basketball now. Jesus! God, these guys have turned lit! You're both shit. You're both terrible. Nice, bros. Oh, they're proper friends now. Hell yeah. Nigel's so down with the kids. Fantastic. What's Grim doing? Like, he's supposed to put it. You know, you're so. Watch out! You know, you're supposed to put it in the hoop. You know? God, I'm so glad they added this feature, though. Hey, I heard you became friends with Grim Reaper. He's pretty cool. Yeah, he is slim. He's a pretty cool dude. You alright, Grim? What are you up to? Anything? Okay, instead, let's do a dunk competition with the Grim Reaper. It's gotta be done. Come on, lads, let's go. Show it your best. Okay, and it's 0-0 still. Grim comes up to take the next one. Ah, well, looks like they're having fun, isn't it? Just like the good old days. Before there were worries of wives and children, all the... Who the fuck is this? You guys are pretty easily entertained, aren't you? Someone poker, why can't we do anything? Tease living statue. Go on then.
Boon lane to Gelna, Shmoony New Boon, short drop.
Go on, scare her. Fool! Gosh, she's pretty determined at her job, I'll give her that. She knows what she's doing. Okay, Miss Statue, let's see how well you can do against Nigel at one of his infamous games of a dunk challenge! Easy, easy. Okay, Nigel's go. Go on! Oh, damn, Nigel! How did you do that? That's insane! Oh, my Lord! Go on, try and beat that! Pathetic! Pathetic! Leave it to the professionals! Well, looks like we won that one. Nice one, Grim. Thanks for moral support. You are shite!
Hey, Wes. Chummies.
You're such an idiot. You're not in gold anymore, remember? Now you just look like you're doing that weird challenge everyone does.
Mike will me.
That girl is a real crowd, please.
Right, lads, I've had some fun here playing some basketball. I think for the last thing I want to do for the video is go and check out some apartments, try and cause some mischief over there. Oh, nice, with the skills, Nigel. Yeah! Right, so let's go to the map and see what exactly we can find. Right, lads, here we are, the three musketeers. Unfortunately, Grim couldn't make it today because we can't start club gatherings at someone else's house or something, so He's just kind of there. But we have the original trio here. Where's Wait, what? Oh. Well. Sorry, Nigel. Ah, okay. So this is the dude's Swagalicious apartment. Pretty cool, huh? Nice. I like what you got here. So, Mr. Fate, you look like you got yourself sorted out. What exactly got you so popular and rich, eh? Why should I be interested in you? The Spice Festival is in town. Click on any of the dynamic signs around the town to find out more. What is this, a festival then? Okay, I see a local festival going on with loads of people there, lots of eyes going on. This is a good opportunity to show the Wolfpack who we really are. And it's starting right now. Let's go there. Damn, this is looking nice. God, there's a lot of stuff here. Let's grab some firing hot chili. Let's go grab that. Attempt the spicy curry challenge together. Come on, lads. Come on. Show me what you can do, dudes. Jesus. Lit, Nigel. He's so, he was loving it, look. Oh, my lord. It's the man from the other place. Cody Pierce, eh? The guy Nigel got angry at for some strange reason, trying to haggle. Well, sir, there's only one way to settle this once and for all. A dunk hoop challenge! God, we're really matching up against some really unskilled players here, Nigel. Go on, show them how to do it! You suck! God, is no one gonna score here? Come on, Nigel, please! Don't embarrass me, come on! Yeah, Nigel knows how to do it. Nice one. Yeah. Easy. You suck, Cody Pierce. Easy. Off he goes running back to his work. In low morale. Yeah, you go back to your stall, mate. We're too good at basketball, Nigel. It's easy. Well, dudes, that was me checking out the Sims 4 City Living DLC. It's pretty cool, actually. There was some fun content in there. There was a lot of new stuff to do, like loads of social things. It's pretty fun. I really especially like the basketball. That was really cool. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Sorry I did take a break from like making the Ambrosia Potion to bring Rhiannon back to life. But I did want to check the DLCs out, you know, or else I'll miss it. It's fun to check out these things that they add. So I hope you guys enjoyed it too. And next week we'll be back to doing the regular stuff. Oh, hello. Who is this, Nigel, you found? Who is this you found, Nigel? Jesus. Candy Bear. Mate, Nigel, you got to at least attempt that. But dudes, I want to thank you again for watching this episode of The Sim 4. If you did happen to enjoy it, please do consider leaving a like. And I'll see you guys next time in the very next video of mine. Take care, dudes.
Fuck!
And goodbye.